you sure this is where she works?
Ah, everything is all glittery and girly. Huh?
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Talk.
You got some pie on your lip.
I'll get it off.
Oh, get off of me!
What?
Where reports of a crazed woman on a rampage.
I guess this is it.
Murder guy!
Hey! I can't stand to see you like this! You gotta stop! I guess I'll just go.
Dude, Muscle Man, she's right there! Say something to her!
I think you're foxy when you break things.
No, from here.
Oh, sick.
Oh, Mitch. I've never heard you talk about your feelings before.
You know who else doesn't like to talk about her feelings? My mom. Oh, yeah, baby. You know I love it when you destroy property.
As much as I want to vomit right now, those two were made for one another.
This was the most disturbing day of my life.
Yeah, maybe we should have just done Muscle Man's chores.
Let's see how strong those muscles really are.
Because you want the other girls to notice you?
No way, babe!
Are you trying to break up with me?
No!
You are you?
No, I'm not!
Yes, you are! You're trying to break up with me!
Baby, no! You're the only one I love!
You're lying!
No, I'm not!
You make me sick, Baldy. Sick!
So I guess we'll just catch you guys later or something.
Watch. Did you have fun tonight, babe?
I always do.
I hope you saved room for dessert.
Seems simple enough.
You guys don't get it. It's not easy for me. I've tried.
Really?
All right, I'll do it.
Oh, man, I got you good. You're going to be wearing a diaper for a week. He's never going to do it. He's never going to do it. Diaper time.
You're so bad.
I had a really good time tonight.
We have to do this again.
Ugh, like get a room, right?
Yeah.
I can't. Skylar! Skylar!
Do you hear something?
I think so.
Thanks, Muscle Man. It was nothing.
Wow, this is so gross!
probably shouldn't invite them to the movies anymore.
Good idea.
Oh, Mitch! Mitch! You did this all for me?
I'd do anything for you, babe. Did you like the song?
It was so romantic. You remembered the anniversary of the first time we made out.
Not only that, I remembered how we did it.
I don't know. That song was kind of lame.
Yeah.
Mitch!
Hey, babe. You ready for our date?
I sure am.
You look lovely tonight, Starla.
And you look, That's why I love you with all my heart.
Really? You love me that much?
Holy and truly. And because of that, I won't let you go without one last taste of your most favorite food.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Are people allowed to do that to each other?
This must be so wrong. I'm feeling a little...
Disqualified!
I wouldn't get sick. Aren't you seeing this?
Yeah, Muscle Man!
Muscle Man! Muscle Man! Muscle Man! Muscle Man! Muscle Man! Muscle Man!
Hey, loser! Here's your complimentary shirt, you loser!
You better enjoy the next few days, because your deadline just got moved up big time! Thanks for coming, Starla.
Should we tell Muscle Man there's a hot dog sticking out of his pocket?
Nah, he'll figure it out.